as you can see, I've got the wood burning nicely. And you got a fire started within 2 minutes.